y'all. It's Russell back with Gwinnett Lawns and beautiful. Oh, look at that sun coming up. Well, it's actually coming up on this side. That's east. Today is, what is it? Today is December the 20th, 2023. And on today's video, we are going to be doing, the only thing I'm gonna, I think, video today is the crate murder destruction that we're going to be doing. This crepe myrtle is about, I don't know, 30 something feet tall. It's way too big. It's encroaching all over the house, and the customer is going to have us take this crepe myrtle. Listen to me, crepe myrtle is going to have us take the crepe myrtle out. However, today we're just cutting it down, and we will probably do it, I don't know, later this year. Well, not this year, but later next year. We're going to take it out because it's just, it's overgrown. It's too big. It needs to get away. It's too close to the house. It's like 18 inches from the foundation. So we will be taking that out. But for right now, they want it cut down. Yep. 6.5 feet. That's the way we do it down here in Georgia. So crepe myrtles are supposed to be bushes. They're not supposed to, they're supposed to be bush-like. They're not really supposed to be enormous, tall. I know some people like them like that, but the problem is when they're next to a house, they produce untold amount of debris and gutters and things like that. Especially if you have a two-story house, no good. And plus, they get really big. The trunks get big, and most people plant them too close to the house. And that's part of the problem. If you have them along an area that's away from structures, you know, like on a property line or something, it's fine if you want to let them grow. You know, I've seen them 45 feet tall before. But next to a house, no good. Gotta go. It's gotta come down. So anyway, please don't bash me in the comments. I'm doing exactly what the customer wants. And that's what we're doing, because this crepe myrtle is going to end up coming out anyway. So, but that's what we're going to do. And instead of a time lapse, I'll probably just run it in a regular format. We are going to trim another ornamental tree that's also depositing its leaves in the gutter. It won't be as invasive as the crepe myrtle. But I'm waiting for Josh to get here. We're going to take the Chevy and the box truck. I'm going to need it because we're going to fill this thing up. But it will pretty much be filled up with debris when we're done. So, yep, I got the pole saw and the chainsaw ready. I've already, it's about 24 degrees out here. And I had to take the pole saw in the house and put it in front of a heater because the bar oil was so, it was almost frozen. And I had to heat the bar oil up so I could put some more in there. So it should be all right by the time we get there. But anyway, that's what we're going to do. I hope you guys are having a great December. It's been really, really busy here. Much busier than normal. And hey, God keeps providing the work, so we're going to do it. So with that being said, I will see you at the job.
Got the camera. Watch yourself.
grand finale. Woo! This is the one.